Behold, the unrivaled splendor of nature, the lifeblood of this primeval forest. Here, time slows to the rhythm of rustling leaves and the gentle sigh of the wind, each petal a brushstroke of divine artistry. The air hangs heavy with the sweet scent of blossoms. Could this be what heaven on earth truly feels like? These fortunate souls revel in the serenity of this untouched paradise, for in this sanctuary, the troubles of the world seem to melt away.
Did you see that, David? The way that flower, it seems to shimmer?
Now that you mention it, something's not right.
And listen, can you hear it? Not the familiar songs of birds, but a symphony born from the very soul of this world. Even with imperfection, nature delights in a touch of the unexpected. A masterpiece of living symmetry.
It's like nothing I've ever seen before.
This isn't possible. It's like something out of a fever dream.
It's too much, too perfect to be real.
It seems almost impossible.
Surrender to the spectacle, to the boundless imagination of a world unbound. And so, my esteemed patrons, the veil is briefly lifted.
Please, just a little longer. It felt so real.
This is a ridiculous indulgence.
I need a place where I'm in control.
We have real problems to solve in the real world.
But what if it's the only beautiful thing left?
I haven't felt truly alive in years.
Perhaps a few more hours won't hurt.
Take my credit cards.
Fear not. For you, the privileged few, the paradise need not end. For a modest renewal, your subscription grants you continued access.
I am in. Just take my money.
Your payment unlocks the gates to a world unbound by decay. Banish the bleakness, erase the harsh lines of reality, languish in a world of ruin, or ascend once more to that breathtaking paradise, crafted for your ultimate pleasure.